फॉर्मर जम्मू एंड कश्मीर चीफ मिनिस्टर फारूक अब्दुल्लाज रुपीज 11.86 करोड़ एसेट्स हैव बीन अटैच्ड बाय द एनफोर्समेंट डायरेक्टरेट और ईडी इन कनेक्शन विद द जम्मू एंड कश्मीर क्रिकेट एसोसिएशन मनी लॉन्ड्रिंग प्रोब द प्रेस ट्रस्ट ऑफ इंडिया हैज रिपोर्टेड एज पर द रिपोर्ट While the book value of the attached properties is rupees 11.86 crore, their market value is known to be rupees 60 to 70 crore. The Enforcement Directorate or ED is probing alleged cases of money laundering over financial irregularities in the Jammu and Kashmir Cricket Association. Farooq Abdullah's attached properties are located in Jammu and in Srinagar. Of the six attached properties, two are residential, one is commercial, and the rest are plots of land. He has been questioned multiple times by the Enforcement Directorate in connection with the matter.